very good reason. He was named Fighter of the Year in 2017 from the Sports Writers Association from Thailand because of the power that this man brings when he sets foot into the ring.
Big out to Mickey from the Thai. Built like an absolute powerhouse is Kulapdam. And again, choosing one spot. He's going to try and deaden that leg. Oh, Kulapdam lined him up with that left hand.
Oh, he wobbled him. He wobbled him, Michael.
It's the left meteorite. The left meteorite. That's why they call him the left meteorite. And the meteorite crashed on the face of Bobo Sacco.
That left hand, that's the one. You can see the way that Bobo Sacco is starting to step out. He has these little steps that he does. He's trying to cut the corner when he turns out to the right. But Kulapdam's timing it. He's connecting with his leg kicks and overhand lefts.
Kulapdam barking at Bobo Sacco. Look at him saying, come on, what have you got? Let's bring it. Getting inside the Frenchman's head. Playing physical and psychological games.
Throws that left hand again. It's like he's swinging a sock full of rocks at the face of Bobo Sacco.
What a thrill to see Kulapdam in one Super Series.
Tremendous to watch this guy throw down. He is truly something special.
And Kulapdam with the big welcome, the winner's welcome. Many consider him this generation's best. He could even become, they say in Thailand, the greatest Muay Thai athlete of all time. He's that damn good. Lumpini world champion, three-time Rajadamoon world champion. Sang Mani, simply a sensation.
Sang Mani's can always push it forward, throwing people around, ragdolling, if you will.
Oh, nice dump. You see, Hilali tried to hook the leg and dump Sang Mani. Sang Mani said, no, no, you're going down. Some knees here from Sang Mani, trying to fold him in half like origami. Sang Mani, Sathyan Muay Thai has arrived in one Super Series. 181 wins, a generational athlete that comes along every 10 or 12 years. That's how good Sang Mani Sathyan Muay Thai is. This crowd oohing and ahhing every time Sang Mani lands, and he does again to the body. Beautiful work here from Sang Mani. It's the target for Sang Mani. He's going after it now, trying to break down the body, break down the bicep, break down the deltoids. More kick than a chorus line for Sang Mani Sathyan Muay Thai in the opening round. And Sang Mani with a round kick again, solidifies the round, put it in the book for Sang Mani Sathyan Muay Thai. Tries to throw the knee, but Sang Mani folds him in half with that knee to the midsection. Another tracking round kick. Oh, Sang Mani. That one reverberated around this massive arena.
Smashing into the body of Yamada repeatedly. Just a beautiful performance from the Million Dollar Baby.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.